I feel no shame, I'm proud of where I came from. I was born and raised in the boondocks.
How you doing, Big Tom? Thanks so
much! Is the unknown coming up tonight, shining through the trees? Crickets are singing and the lightning bugs are floating on the breeze. Baby, get ready. Cross the field where the creek turns back on an old summer road. I'm gonna take you to a special place that nobody knows. Baby, get ready.
You and me gonna miss you in the dark. I'm gonna make the stars when the moon rises cold.
I feel no shame in the moon.
In the boondocks, way down in the boondocks.
One thing I know, no matter where I go, I keep my heart and soul in the boondocks.
Hearts in the boondocks.
It's where I learned about living, where I learned about love. It's where I learned about working hard,
and that little bit was just enough.
Where I learned about Jesus. You can take it all, even wishing who I am. You and me gonna get you in the dark, shine on the lights and count the stars in the bluegrass grows.
We'll go fishing in the crawfish hole. I've got poker on a Saturday night, church on Sunday morning.
You get a light,
we'll go fishing in the crawfish hole. I've got poker on a Saturday night, church on Sunday morning.
You get a light, we'll go fishing.
Southern sky.
same way.
Wisconsin. Thank you guys so much for being here, especially you folks. That was our second song, and unfortunately for you, we start with our best one, and it's all downhill from there. I don't know if you've seen us before, but we're the group that heckles back. By a round of applause, how many of you are seeing Home Free live for the very first time right now? Well, thank you so much for being here, and if you've seen us before, welcome back. Woo! We look forward to this show. This is becoming a nice little tradition, don't you think? Yeah. We've been looking forward to this show so much. We had such a nice time last year. And this venue, it's a lot like Home Free, in that it's right where the circus meets a backwoods revival. I think we should just start putting that on our posters.
That's a good slogan.
But anyway, it's winter outside.
He ain't lying.
For that guy, this guy, and this guy, it's winter outside. We're from the deep south. These other guys are from, well, you know. Oh, can we talk about that here?
Yeah, we can.
Sometimes you guys get weird about that. Let's just leave sports out of this and be friendly neighbors tonight, okay? I can't even say the word sports. Good, great.
Let's leave sports out of no. Sports is here to stay in Wisconsin.
You're right.
Maybe next year.
Too soon, man.
I'm sorry.
Well, we are Home Free, a country a cappella group from Minneapolis, Minnesota. And, if you're not familiar with the term a cappella, it simply means music without the use of any talent. Pretty much. It also means everything you're hearing right now is 100% live. There are no tracks playing. and 100% vocally produced, including... Carlos Johnson! Now, those of you that saw us last year know that we like to get you guys singing along with us right off the bat. So that goes for all you newcomers as well. We want to hear you on this next song. This was originally written by Bob Dylan, covered pretty recently in the country world by Darius Rucker. But I know you don't want to hear the whole free version, right?
Carolina, sitting on the road, and pray to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet dog with flowers, and I'm hoping for Riley, I can see my baby tonight. Oh, so ride me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Ride me, mama, anywhere you feel.
Running from the cold up in New England, I was born to be a fiddler in an old time string band. My baby plays the guitar, I pick a banjo now. North country winters keep getting me down. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. I ain't going back and living that old life no more.
So ride me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Ride me, mama, hit it where you feel. Hey, mama, ride me. Mama, rock me, girl. Song in the South. Sweet potato pie and it shut my mouth. Gone on with the wind. Ain't nobody looking back again. Song in the South. Sweet potato pie and it shut my mouth. Gone with the wind. Ain't nobody looking back again. Ride me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Ride me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, ride me,
mama, girl.
Ride me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Ride me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, ride me.
Acapella music, but I want y'all to tell me something right now. Do you like country music? So what we're gonna do right now is we're gonna split y'all right in half, okay? Now everybody on this side of the room, all y'all get to sing along with Rob! Yeah, and everybody over here gets to sing along with Chance! Alright, we're gonna work on it together, but let's hear what you got. Come on.
Ride me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Ride me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me.
All right, y'all, that's okay, but I want to hear you sing out. Come on.
Ride me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Hey. Ride me, mama, like a southbound train.
Yeah. Hey, all right, I'm sorry, I'm going to leave you, but I want to hear it one more time. Come on.
Rock me, mama.
All like the way back. Come on.
Rock me, mama, anywhere you see. Hey, mama, rock me.
Yeah, y'all, that's what I'm talking about. Come on.
Rock me, like mama, wind. Like the wind and the rain. Rock like me, mama, country. Like a stop. Hey, mama, rock me.
Yeah, come on. Y'all.
Y'all so sweet.
What you think about all that, man?
It was okay. It was alright. I think my side's ready to sing, though. Y'all ready to sing with me? I want
and singing song, song with us out. So we can say goodbye in a shut my mouth. Song, song with the wind. Ain't nobody looking back again. Sing it. Song, song with us out. Sweet potato pie and shut my mouth. Gone, gone, gone.
Don't let me get you,
y'all. Ain't nobody looking back.
Come on, let's put it all together. Sing.
Rock me, mama, right now. Rock me, mama, anywhere you sing. Hey, mama, rock me.
Come on, y'all. Pick it up. Let's go.
Ride me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Ride me, mama, like a south mountain. Hey, mama, ride me.
All right, well, let's sing the big top, Scott. Come on.
Y'all sound good out there.
Real good. It's gonna be a good time tonight. Alright, now just in case y'all don't know us, what I'm gonna do right now is begin by introducing all these fine gentlemen you see up here on stage with me. Now, first off, on your far left hand side over here in the hat, you may recognize a new face, a new handsome face. He is our brand new baritone. He's been with us for just a couple months now, and he also doubles as a bass. He is a true Southern man from Southern Alabama, and he's got a voice that is silky, smoky, and smooth. I want y'all give it up for Mr. Adam Chance! Moving down the line here, we got a fellow with the voice of an angel and the beard of a lumberjack. He is our lead tenor. But I just gotta say, y'all, he's just about the coolest, funniest dude I have ever met in my life. And I wish you had the privilege of knowing him as well as I do. All the way from Brooklyn Park, Minnesota. And then we have this freak of nature here. Well, he is the man that 15 years ago started Home Free over in Mankato, Minnesota. He has been here all along, and he is the force, y'all. He is the rhythm. He is the pulse. He's the heartbeat of this group. Give it up for our beatboxer extraordinaire, Mr. Adam Rupp. Ladies, let it out. This is a safe place. He's got a voice that's one in a million, okay? And it is deeper than the Mississippi is wide. This place is just going to be shaking all night, just rumbling in your seats, all the way from southeastern Texas. He is our super bass. Won't you give it up for Mr. Tim Faust?
Now this young man really needs no introduction. So this next song you know him, you love him, he's our high tenor and home free heartthrob. From Tifton, Georgia, y'all make some noise for Austin Brown.
Thanks, y'all.
Excited about this one. You should be. It's some of y'all are sitting right in front of the subwoofers too, so. You're welcome. How many of you saw our music video for this song? Then y'all know that we had the honor of going into the studio with the Oak Ridge Boys themselves. Now, most days, I feel pretty manly. Not when I'm standing next to Richard Sturban, the bass singer for the Oak Ridge Boys. Now I know how Austin feels all the time.
That ain't funny!
Now, unfortunately, Richard's not here tonight, but y'all are doing pretty well so far. I think it's time to put you to the real test. You think you got some Oom Papa Mau Mau's in you? Eyes that look like heaven, lips like cherry wine. That girl came showing up, make my little eyes shine.
I get a funny feeling up and down my spine, 'cause I know that my Elvira is mine.
And I'm singing Elvira.
Tonight I'm going near at the Hungry House Cafe. I'm gonna give her all the love I can.
Yes, I am.
Oh, she's gonna jump and hold her, 'cause I saved up my last $2. And we're gonna find that preacher man.
Have a little fun.
Giddy up.
Bop-a, bop-a, bow, bow.
Giddy up.
Take it down.
Giddy up. Giddy up. Giddy up.
And I want you to tell me something back, okay? I'm gonna say, how do you feel? And I want you to tell me, we feel good.
This is the revival part.
How do you feel?
Woo!
I just got chills, I'm excited. I want you to tell me again, how do you feel? Big Top, I know, but this time I want you to go down deep inside your soul, find your heart, bring it, put it on your sleeve, and talk to me. How do you feel? You're damn right. Alright, now we all came here tonight to have a good time. Came here to cut loose a little bit, live. enjoy ourselves. Maybe get up, dance in the aisles if you want to. And if you know the lyrics to this song and you want to sing along, don't. There's something in the air tonight. It's taking over and it's just right. And oh, 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 don't feel good. Yeah, we're singing this simple song, and if we do it right, they'll all sing along. And oh, 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 don't feel good. Well, anytime life has got me down, just a little tune can turn it all around. You know I wouldn't change a single thing if I could.
Yeah, if I could.
And don't it feel good? Ooh, oh, don't it feel good? Yeah. Well, don't it feel good? Yeah! Hey, now we're gonna drop the beat. And the harmony is so sweet. Oh, well, don't it feel good? Don't it feel good? Don't it feel good? Hey! Anytime life has gotten you down, I'm a little too. Smiling, I know that you would.
Don't you?
Hey, yeah, don't it feel good?
Don't it feel good?
Oh, don't it feel good?
Don't it feel good? Don't it feel good?
All you do is sing. No, 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 no. If you got a friend, you know it's feeling down. I hope this tune can turn it all around. Spread a little love, don't you think that you should?
Don't you should?
And don't it feel good?
Oh, don't it feel good?
Don't it feel
so good? Well, there's something in the air tonight.
Participating in the arm waving.
I didn't come here to exercise.
Including the latecomers. That's two strikes. Two things, folks. We can see you. And all of these moves are low impact, so just jump right in. You don't need your doctor's permission to participate in any home-free moves. However, if any of these moves last longer than 4 hours, you poor guys, you're getting a lot of mixed messages tonight. I know this. That fella came out before us and he said, stay out of the aisles. And then right before that last song, Austin said, you guys get in the aisles. And, you know, I don't know what the rules are typically here, but it's a Thursday in Bayfield. Let's get crazy, folks. Let's do some loitering. I think I've wasted enough time now. We can get right to the best song Humphrey does. I wrote it. And it's called Champagne Taste. If you know it, sing along with us. I checked my bank account. I could swear it was the wrong amount. And I didn't understand because I'd been working hard. For the life of me, I didn't know where it went. I hadn't even paid the rent. Then the Mercedes pulled up in the yard. Oh, Lord, I should have seen it coming. But this time, I'm in deep. Now I'm heading to the bar after heading to jail. If I end up there, I ain't making bail. If it goes to court, I sure don't have a case. Cause I ran out of money some time ago. And if you look at my wife, you never know. I'm afraid my baby's got champagne taste. On a beer budget. Well, my throat dried up and my heart just sunk as she motioned me over and popped the trunk, and I tried to ignore her absent-minded smile. Boy, I was greeted by quite the crew, this Louis Vuitton and some Jimmy Choo. That was just the fellas who were sitting on top of the pile. Said, baby, there's a Walmart a block away and I don't think they sell these brands. Now I'm heading to the bar as we're heading to jail. If I end up there, I ain't making bail. If it goes to court, I sure don't have a case. Cause I ran out of money some time ago. But if you look at my wife, you never know. I'm afraid my baby's got champagne taste. On a beer budget. How about my backup dancers? All the bills are in my name. All the bills are. They're gonna haul my ass away. They're gonna haul his ass away. And I won't see her pretty face at all. But the prison's nowhere near the mall.
Everybody!
Now I'm heading to the bar, now we're heading to jail. If I end up there, I ain't making bail. If it goes to court, I sure don't have a case. Cause I ran out of money some time ago. But if you look at my wife, you never know. I'm afraid my baby's got champagne taste.
On a beer budget.
Take your time. And Mama said, yeah, baby boy, you're gonna be fine. Everybody.
everybody stops and stares. I got my boots on, y'all, and I don't care. I know they see me, but I don't mind. Hollywood, I've got me feeling mighty fine. Pay attention, cause this won't pass. This Georgia boy is gonna make it last. In California country, baby, California dreams. Southern rock and revolution, Cedar shot and sea, yeah. Sunshine, Gora, Joshua, and a brand new cowboy beat. Gypsy, Roman, Romeo, yeah, West is best for me. Everywhere I've been till now, it don't feel like home since I left town. I miss that small town life routine, but Hollywood might have put me in a magazine. My head and my heart are all in the sand. There's people out here from all across the land singing California country, baby, California dreams. Southern rock and revolution, Cedar shot and sea, yeah. Sunshine, Gora, Georgia, and a brand new cowboy beat. Gypsy, Roman, Romeo, yeah, West is best for me. Singing, mama said, yeah, you'll break down and cry, but you'll move on. Mama said, so I don't rodeo, but I hold the rope, cause she carries me back home. She's there for me, she cares for me, so I know I'm not alone. And I'm proud to say every single day I'm alone. Southern rock and revolution, Cedar shining sea. Sunshine, Gora, Georgia, in a brand new cowboy breeze. California country, baby, California dream. I said, Southern rock and revolution, Cedar shining sea. Said a California country, baby. California
tonight while we've been singing and making eye contact with some people. And I can tell that just about everybody here is wondering the same thing. And that is, how can we take these men home with us? Well, we have some CDs available. Whatever, let the bidding begin, I say. How many of y'all saw us on TV a couple of years back? Well, if y'all missed that, we were on a reality music competition called The Sing Off on NBC, and we won. And part of the prize for that was a recording contract with Columbia Records. And at the end of last year, we released our third album on Columbia. And we are so proud to say that all three of those albums debuted on the Billboard charts, y'all. So a huge thanks to each and every one of you who helped make that possible. for the rest of you? What the hell? Luckily for y'all, we brought a few copies along with us tonight. As well as a bunch of other fun stuff. I should mention, however, that last night we were at the Central Wisconsin State Fair, so we are all out of 8-track.
Thanks for these.
Some of y'all applauded prematurely at that. I'm guessing you're from the central part.
A family show?
The problem with inside lines like that out of context, it kind of just made you look like a rear end to all these folks. It's all right, I'll let you in on it. You see, there's a gentleman's club in Marshfield, Wisconsin called the Rear End, full of gentlemen. And that is where our show was advertised on a billboard.
That's the truth.
There was two billboards on each side of town. One was in the parking lot of the Rear End. Apparently a lot of folks trafficked those parts because the show was packed last night. Now, we got here this afternoon, I didn't really have time to investigate all the weird places this show was advertised. But that worked too. So thank you guys for being here tonight. This is fun. Woo! And no, we didn't go to the Rear End, sir. We love Wisconsin. I particularly love Wisconsin so much that I recently pop the question to a lady from Wisconsin. And she said no. No, she said yes, and she's actually selling our merchandise tonight. So you guys stop by. They're in the tent out that way. Stop by. Tell her how nice the ring looks. And then buy a bunch of stuff so I can pay it off. Thank you. Let's get serious for a moment. We've got an election coming up.
Y'all scared?
Well, you know what? You put on a show sometime and I'll come do it. You can talk about whatever you want. I'm not actually going to talk about politics right now, but I must say that your shirt is amazing. I don't know if it's too dark. I don't know if there's any way we could show everyone what her shirt looks like. Could you just show?
Oh my God.
Come here, stand up for a second. Look that way. Come on.
Yes, please.
Turn around, show everyone this shirt. You'll have to take my word for it. It's a very, very patriotic cat.
That's my kind of America.
Listen, if this election, if someone nominates that cat, I'll probably vote for it. That's all I'm going to say about politics. I am going to talk about a subject that is very near dear to the home free heart, however. And it's a message for all you ladies here tonight. You see, home free celebrates curves.
Oh yeah, we do.
I should have mentioned that we're gonna take a little break after this. But before we do, ladies and gentlemen, a medley about butts.
Buzzer shooting eight ball, throwing darts at the wall, bailing down there 10 feet tall. Here she comes, Lord help us all. OCW's girlfriend done smacked him out his chair. Poor old boy, it ain't his fault. It's so hard not to stare at that honky tonk. Good honky tonk.
Wiggle, wiggle.
He's in perfect rhythm if you want to sing along. Yeah. Shut my mouth, slap your grandma. There ought to be a law. Get the sheriff on the phone. Lord have mercy, how she even let them witches up with that honky tonk.
Deep in the knee she's wearing. I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. All back. Baby got back.
Even perfect rhythm make you wanna swing along.
Got it going on, like I'll be gone.
And there oughta be a law, get the sheriff on the phone. Oh Lord have mercy, how she even got them bitches on.
That bottom girl, that bottom girl, that bottom girl, that bottom girl,
shake it for me, that bottom girl.
A few minutes.
Baby, you a song, you make me want to roll my windows down and cruise. I got my windows down and the radio up, it's the radio up.
Yeah, when I first saw that bikini top on, she was popping right out of South Georgia water. Thought, oh good Lord, she had them long tan legs. Couldn't help myself, so I walked up and said,
baby, you're a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise down the back road, going stop signs in the middle every little corner jam with you. With this brand new Chevy with a big head, we'll look a hell of a lot better if you up in me. So baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise.
Sipping on Southern, singing Marsha Tucker, falling in love with a sweetheart summer. She hopped right up into the cab of my truck and said,
fire it up, let's go get this thing stuck. Baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. Down a back road, going stop signs through the middle, every little corner town with you. This brand new Chevy with a big head would look a hell of a lot better with you up in it. So baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise.
Back, my music's up, we ride. Legs up on my dashboard, just the way I lie. Hey, country girl, this country boy, like everything about you. Don't change a thing, no way, just stay the same, and I got you.
Oh, baby, give a song, you make me wanna roll.
Baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll.
Baby, you a song,
you make me wanna roll. Hey, girl, now back, oh, going outside.
song. You make me wanna roll my windows up and cruise. I got my windows down. Turn the radio up, hit your radio up.
Welcome back, y'all! Are y'all ready for some more music?
Now, I always knew I wanted to be a singer, but I had to do a bunch of jobs that weren't right for me before I joined Home Free. I bartended, I worked in call centers, I even deflated footballs for the New England Patriots. Hopefully all of you have found a dream job, but if you haven't, or like me, had to do a bunch of jobs before you found it, this song is for you.
Tumble out of bed and stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition, yawn and stretch and try to come alive.
Come alive.
Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, traffic signs. Out of a fold, I be on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. Barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. Yeah. That'll drive you crazy.
Oh yeah. They let you dream just to watch them shatter. You just step on a boss man ladder. But you've got dreams they'll never take away.
Take away.
You're in the same boat with a lot of your friends. Wait for the day your ship will come in and the tide's gonna turn and it's all gonna roll your way. You're at 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. Gets it by. It's all taken and no giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5. More service and devotion. What is it that I would deserve a back promotion? Wanna move ahead, but the boss won't seem to let me. I swear sometimes I do this job to get it.
Whoa. I said, let's punch out. Baby, I need a breakdown. Let's break out. Everybody gonna get down now. Let's punch out. Baby, I need a breakdown. Let's bust out. Everybody gonna get down now. I said, let's punch out. Baby, I need a breakdown. Let's cut out. Everybody gonna get down now. Let's punch out. Baby, you need to bring down. Let's freak out. Everybody gonna get down now.
you credit, it's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5, yeah, they got you where they want you. There's a better life, and you dream about it, don't you? It's a rich man's game, no matter what they call it. Can you spend your life putting money in his wallet? 9 to 5.
it's your turn.
So good night.
You guys, I'm just kidding.
We can totally top that.
This time we're going to do something we really, really enjoy doing. We're going to sit down. Whose birthday is it? Stand up, be recognized.
And
And there?
There's so many!
Oh, no.
And over there, too! Look, is there, were y'all like, is that like quadruplets over there or something? It's like four of y'all stood up together.
Well, congratulations to all of you.
Did you say triplets? Like, actually, though? Right on, birthday!
That's what I heard.
Hey! Are you from where I'm from?
I just said it before he could. The same thing. I heard.
Let's get telephone and see what it is by the time he gets up here.
No one knows what it is to begin with.
Is anybody? I'm really trying, man. I can't.
Can you just tweet it to us or something?
Can somebody who's not really mad just tell us what it is and just screaming it at us? Anybody know what he's saying? Nope. Nobody can understand you.
We're living on this stuff right now. This is great.
Just talking in tongues, maybe. Still revival going on. This is the part of the show we like to call off the script. Let's just keep it going. I'm enjoying this. First of all, I'd like to mention that during intermission, we were informed by the powers that be that they would in fact prefer you guys to not dance in the aisles.
Yeah, rebel.
Y'all need to yeah, stop like it. You guys were anywhere near dancing in the aisles. We don't want to dance in the aisles, but we want the right to dance in the aisles.
America! Just dance in your seats.
They aren't doing that either.
Someone can't get them to wave their arms. It's no. Like.
Some of them seem to have dozed off altogether. I mentioned earlier tonight that three of us are from the Deep South, and I can't help but notice that there are a lot of surprising similarities between the Deep South and Wisconsin.
I sound offended.
Why? Why are you groaning at that? We're from there. We like it. That's a compliment. You've not offended us by groaning at that. No, it's weird. It's almost like, I don't know, like a Twilight Zone version of the South up here, where there's a lot of parallels, but then all of a sudden just a big difference in the same, all at the same time. Let's see. I can give you an example there. Big fishing culture, where we're from as well. Fishing is very important. But it's a like a different level up here. Wherein you, like every single business is also has live bait.
Yeah, but all I gotta say is when the water don't move, you ought not be fishing. In that cold mess up here, no. People have been trying to take me ice fishing for the last 3-4 years, and I just keep saying no.
I don't do anything that starts with ice. I'm pretty sure when we were driving into town, I saw like a Lutheran church/bait shop.
We gotta take a picture on the way out of town now. But that's what we're doing.
So we. We love fishing where we're from, but not quite to that level. You know what else hasn't caught on down there yet? Live bait in vending machines. That's impressive.
I mean, you can get it at Walmart, though, so that's a step in the right direction.
Yeah, but you can't put 50 cents in there and get it in, like, a soda.
That's true. Redneck.
So y'all got that going on. Similar drinking culture. Except you guys are way better at it. I didn't even know that there was alcohol here until I said that. And then all of a sudden, there they appeared.
I just saw later with a whole bottle of wine.
I don't even know if they said, I think that just came out of purses. Here's what I'm getting at. There are just as many people that drink and love drinking where we're from, just not as openly. In the South, there's still a little bit of like shame attached to it. So people drink and then try to pretend like they don't, and so they don't get good at it. You guys are just like, we like drinking, woo! And that's better, because you're all open, professional, functioning alcoholics, and that's good. It's good. We're not functioning where we're from. I don't even know where I'm going right now, but I'm not stopping. You guys do tend to have a little bit different opinion of what makes up a waterfront resort.
Y'all just got nervous.
It's true. I've seen some of yours. I'm sure they're nice on the inside. I don't know, because I haven't stopped. Because you guys also have a difference of opinion of a reasonable swimming temperature. or just air temperature, for that matter. You guys have a different opinion of what reasonable living conditions are. And if you don't take my word for it, take my mother's word for it, because she came all the way up here from Texas for this show. She's sitting over there shivering. She's helping my fiance sell merch too, so y'all stop by and say hi to mom and compliment her wool sweater or whatever. Okay, let's get back on the script, I guess. New tune? This is by one of our favorite new artists named Maren Morris. Sunday, I'm cheating and I'm lying. I've fallen down from grace a few too many times today. But I find holy redemption when I put this car in drive, to roll the windows down and turn up the dial. Sing it if you know it. Can I get a hallelujah? Can I get an amen? It feels like the Holy Ghost running through ya when I play the highway FM. I find my soul revival, singing every single words. Yeah, I guess that's my church.
When Hank brings the sermon
and Cash leads the choir,
it gets the cocoa heart burning
harder than a ring of fire.
This wonderful world gets heavy, and I need to find my escape.
I just keep the wheels rolling, the radio scrolling, till my sins wash away. Can I get a hallelujah? Can I get an amen? Feels like the Holy Ghost running through ya when I play the highway FM. I find my soul revival, singing every single word. Yeah, I guess that's my church.
And the people sing amen.
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 in the city and every single verse. Yeah, I guess that's my
sing it with me
now. Can I get a hallelujah?
Amen.
Can I get an amen? Feels like the Holy Ghost running through me when I play the highway FM. I find my soul is
we shot a music video for that not too long ago. It's on our YouTube channel. Thank you. Seems like some of you have seen it. If you haven't, please check out our YouTube channel and subscribe. We put out a couple of videos per month, and we'd love for you guys to keep up with that. Have you guys gotten some nice pictures of us tonight? Some of you have. Some of you are still unsatisfied with the pictures you've gotten this far. Because your device is still up over your head. Maybe you're just live streaming the show to your friends at home. Because you're so nervous right now. I'm not going to pick on you too much. I just want to make sure that you guys go home with that perfect picture of Home Free that you've been hoping for all show. Get those devices out, folks. Because it's coming. In 3, 2, 1. Some of you still miss that. For those of you that did capture that, I want you to pick your favorite form of social media, and I want you to find us on there, and like us, or follow us, and I want you to post that picture on there. And we're on all of them too, so just pick your favorite. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Farmers Only, whatever your thing is. Find us on there.
That's a lot of us in the back.
I hate to disappoint people. I'm not sure we actually have a Farmers Only account. We definitely have all those other things I mentioned. You know what? After the show, I'll create a Farmers Only account for Home Free. And I want you to find us on there and give us 5 cucumbers or whatever you do.
That's how that works.
Alrighty, we're gonna do another tune way now. This is from one of our favorite movies of the last year. Zootopia.
Falling down, I keep falling in the ground. I always get it now to see.
think I wanna try even though I can fail. You filled it up with love. Baby, you've done enough. Take a deep breath and don't beat yourself up. No need to run so fast. Sometimes we come in last, but we hit our best. I won't give up, no, I won't give in till I reach the end and then I'll start again. No, I wanna leave. I wanna try everything. I wanna try even though I can fail. I won't give up, no, I won't give in until I reach the end, and then I'll start again. No, I wanna leave. I wanna try everything. I wanna try even though I can fail. I'll keep on making those new mistakes. I'll keep on making them.
So much for coming out tonight. Before our last song, we have a few thank yous to give out.
We sure do. Can we all give our crew a big round of applause? Can you do that for us, please? Give it up for the 6th member, home free, Mr. Alan Strand. He is our sound man and tour manager. Give it up for him. We got Jenica doing merch. We got Heather as our hospitality manager, and Jeremy is doing lights for us this evening. Give it up for him, we couldn't do it without him. Keep it going. And we would also like to give a big thanks to everyone who works here at the Big Blue Tank. You please give them a big round of applause. We love coming to the Big Cocktail Taco. Love it. It's always intense, you know right? There's the groans I was looking for. Thank you so much.
I gotta thank my sweet mother, of course, for flying all the way up here. And braving these harsh conditions. I took my sweater off after the first set and I've been regretting it ever since. That's not true. I don't want to tell you for a second though, my mom flew into Wausau and however you say it.
That's
the weirdest chant I've ever heard.
I'm guessing it's a Native American word. I don't see very many Native Americans here.
Oh, really?
How do you say it? Okay, I'll take it from here. The rest of you can shut up. The rest of you can teach me how to pronounce Leinenkugel correctly. My mom flew into that word that I can't say. But first she had to fly from Houston to Minneapolis, and she thought that plane was small. Texted me. She's not a very good flyer. She's a little nervous. She said, "Wow, this plane is really small." And I said, Wait till the next one, Mom. Y'all give it up for my mom. And I can't believe we almost got through this show without me telling this story about my girlfriend and my fiance. Still going to say fiance. And she absolutely hates this story, so I'm glad I remembered to tell you this. So you can stop by and see her after this and remind her. She's from Marshfield. Does anyone know where that is? And she doesn't think she has an accent. And the fact that more of you aren't laughing means you don't think you have one either. And last tour, Rob actually broke his toe, and so he lived somehow, miraculously. But I called my then girlfriend, and I said, "If you're trying to get a hold of me in the next hour, you won't be able to. I'm going to go to the emergency room with Rob. He just broke his toe." To which she replied, "Oh, there's not much they can do for toes." That's a true story, folks. And she hates it when I tell it. Because she knows that most of you are going to stop by and say that to her. And you should, because let's be honest, there's still some merchandise out there that we don't want to bring back with us. And Christmas is right around the corner. They're going to be decorating the department stores any minute now. There's actually some kids here, too, tonight. Look at you guys. Well, maybe you're with your parents or grandparents, and I just want you to know that if your parents and grandparents really love you, they'll buy you anything you want out there in the merchandise tonight.
Guys, he's just being serious.
Finally, a big thanks from all of us to all of you guys. You guys have been so great. This is our second year in a row. I hope there's a third. We have a big Christmas tour we're going to be kicking off here in a couple months. A really extensive one. So we're all over the Midwest, so please check the calendar. We'd love to see you again. We feel so blessed to be able to do what we do for a living. So we're going to close things out with our rendition of God Bless the USA.
If tomorrow all the things were gone I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife, I'd thank my lucky stars to be living here today, where the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. To be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men God who gave that right to me, and I'll gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, cause there ain't no power of this land. God bless the USA. Of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee,
across the plains of Texas, over the sea to shining sea,
from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say.
to me and I'll gladly stand up next to you and defend her till today. Cause there ain't no doubt around this land. God bless the USA. Defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt of this land. God bless the USA.
Guys brought us back out here because we can't get out that way. So thank you so much for that. We appreciate it.
Now, we joked about social media earlier, but it's actually really important to what we do. If you guys have enjoyed yourself tonight, please post a little something on there. Also, we have a new music video coming out tomorrow. Woo! Some of you guys who follow us on Patreon, you already seen it. But the rest of you guys, it's going to be coming out tomorrow, and we'll be posting that on all of the social media sites, and it would actually help us a whole lot if you guys would share that on your pages as well. So, help us out, y'all. But would you like to hear one more song?
I fell into a flame of fire. I when hearts like I was made, I fell for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. Is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Found my wild desire, I fell in the ring of fire.
Come on, sing along.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher.
Burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.